Hello everybody, this is Super Game of 60 here, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Mip. So the Mip is a popular balancing robot that normally balances, and it comes with a tray that you put something in and it'll carry it. Basically, it's not on yet, and it also comes with an application again on the device so you can control it, but I'll show you what it can do without the app first. So just turn this robot on first, and it's gonna need to stand up. So the robot is standing up and it's on the blue mode, and you can control it with your hand, and it can come, make it come somehow. As you can see, and now looking at it come. The batteries are warming out, but I can show you something I can do. So it can also, you can also change it into different modes, as you can see. So what you need to do is just to do that, it's just get the wheel, flick it, and go. This is the stack mode, so when you put sun on, it will spin the object that is on the tray. I'll show you that when I'm doing the application. Now that's the white mode. I have no, I don't really know these moods because I had this bit for a year now, but this is the mood mode. This is the walkabout mode, so it'll just walk about where it wants to go. So I just put that down, and now it's going where it wants. Can't really go and drop it, but as you see, it's just falling down. So let me pick it up here, and it can also dance, but I'm not going to show you that because it's pretty loud and my brother's asleep, just to tell you. So I'll show you dancing moves at some point, but hold on, I accidentally turned it on, but now it's on. Now the application is just called Mip. So let me bring this up. So I'm just gonna wipe it off for a minute. So the application is called Mip again. So let's go to the Mip application. So M-E-P, Mip, as you can see. So this is the app. So we're gonna need to turn Mip on first. So I turn Mip on. Now I can, I'm gonna need to reset that because just connect to some random thing. So I click and you'll see the worry robot. As you can see, this worry robot, just click on it, click. So that's the battery life, and yeah, let's go. So it can move back and forward, hang on, so it can move forward. Can also spin, and it can do all sorts of stuff. If you have another Mip, you have to do the battle thing, but I don't have another Mip. So there's the cans, there's the dancing, there's the battle, boxing path, and stack. So there's all this stuff. I'm just gonna do the driving, and there's a record button, but you have to use your camera on actual iPad to do that. So you can do that. And I might as well show you the dance on the app. So it says you're Nate at the moment, and now it can spin that way. Alright, it just fallen down. Alright, let's pick it up. I'll just put a tray over here. Now it can spin that way. It'll spin the other way. It's gonna fall in carpet for some reason. And it can also go forward or back. And you can put your music on, or whatever music that you have. I don't know, these are my mom's music. See all of me, where that is. So it's actually playing right now. If I turn it up, am I not able to hear it, but it's dancing. Why it's falling. Right, let's pick it up. Why does it keep dancing? So this is the robot, and let me just quickly cancel on the song. Let's just reconnect it. So I put that there. Now connect it. I thought I would have connected it. Hang on. Oh yeah, I forgot. When it's connected it, it will turn green. Oh, the one Mip just died. Hang on, let me quickly show you this tray thing. It will still work. Just quickly. So when it's connected it, when it's connected, it will turn green, as you notice. And let me quickly show you the tray. So it slipped the tray on it, as so. If I can do that, hang on. The tray's on it. Now, let's just put something random on it. Let's put, say it's a box on there. So as you can see, it can carry it quite easily. It will fall on objects like that. So that's it for this review. So I hope people enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, turn comments, we'll see you next video, and goodbye.